upon a time, there was a little boy named Max. He was always causing trouble. And made mischief of one kind and another. His parents sent him to bed without supper. "Go to your room," they said. And Max went to his room, where his imagination started to run wild. Noticed that the world around him began to change. The bedroom to where he was sent became covered in grass, and a jungle sprung up around him.
Thank you.
wild rumpus starts.
Terra Nova, Burlingame!